four specials, like, wow, that was enough, just, enough for Brock, at least. Assuming he doesn't get any boosts. The thing I don't know is my defensive spread. I didn't see any of that. I think my HP is about average, but I don't know defenses for that. In any case, the fact that I got a fish that quickly means this is a decent pace. I think it could be faster. Like, I guess it was just that one big mistake, right? Yeah, that's really all it is. One big mistake. But we get a lot of time to come up here soon. So, I will take that. Didn't I, like, die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh, no! Really, really cold. Strange. I'm wearing large fuzzy jacket and my hands are rigid. I don't get it. What's the goal? Didn't I, like, die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh no! Why do we even bother? I guess I was gonna say the note stock has like multiple lines for these last two trainers here, just even though there's we only use one attack on each one. I was wondering why you're sorting that to one line and say sort times three. No reason to mess with the document. Ready for adventure!
able to.
Alright, my special attack's pretty, we're in a middle here, I guess. We'll see. I probably won't outkill this Arbok, but if I create a high roll, I think it can. Come on, use it on the Arbok at least. Wow, okay. So nothing happened that turn. Everybody missed. Except Grimer disabled Dragonite's Fly, which is not even useful. Both of the Pokemon on the left are dead now. Yeah. Didn't I, like, die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh, no! Surge. I think if you were able to get a turn to set up an X special, maybe be decent. And you wouldn't need to worry about paralysis. But then it's like you have to be sitting in front of something, and they all have modes that can damage you for a while. Or they can just use Thunder Wave, or they can use Double Team. Double Team is just not good. The whole thing with Surge is that if you give him any turn to set up on any Mon, he gets annoying. And then you can't control that. Because half the time he'll just paralyze you with static. And the other half the time he'll use Double Team on any turn you give him. And you have to do one
Didn't
turn.
Didn't they die a bunch of times?
Surely.
And other than that, you have to use.
Oh no! What's up, Matt? The worm's alright. Its speed is just like barely passable to the point where I need to grab my Carbos actually to outspeed Motor Girl's Jolteon. But you know, that's better than the alternative of not being able to outspeed Jolteon. The attack is like decent, 16 IV. Special is like 8 IV. It's like, it's not like the greatest worm. It definitely isn't amazing, but it should get the job done. And I got it really quick. Speed is low enough right now where I need to grab the Carbo style speed with more to go Jolteon. And then its attack is average, its HP is average. Special attack is on the low side of average. I should get the job done. What's the goal? Didn't I like die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh no! Fast enough that the Carbos makes this do outspeed. The Carbos is an item that gives you 10 effort value points in stat, which at level 50 does 1 stat. It's just enough. Oh, yes. I expected lost a little bit of time there, but it's alright. Got a lot of time saving this point. No, 10 EVs is 2.5 points at level 100. That's like 1.25 points at level 50. Probably like 1 point. Oh my god, how am I in the menus? Go away. Like 1.3 at level 55 or whatever. What's the goal? Didn't I like die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh no! What's up that waterfall, by the way? I'm assuming there's an item. She got it. Thank you.
Nope.
First run of the day. Very sketchy early game, but they made it out somehow. I had zero potions for boxing, which, after getting hit twice by his Pidgey, meant that I needed to burn him on turn one, and I got the burn on turn one. And also I outsped, so then I was able to use Ember on turn two and just kill him. So it was, I got some other lucky crits on Rival 2 and Bug 2, and it was just, I don't know. Overall, really scary Syndico, but it ended up working out. Was it gold? Didn't I like die a bunch of times? Surely. Oh no! I needed to walk through in my head like what the actual steps were once you get that strat, but I got it. Okay, if you pause there in the first three frames of where you can, and he's not facing down, you can just guaranteed pass. I don't know how you know if you're in the first three frames, but I was pretty confident that I was. Same there, if you do that movement, you get a guaranteed pass. Okay, I just saved 2.5 minutes. Let's fucking go. One is in there.
It's not valid. I'll beat it in like 3 days or something. This run sucks dick. Bye.